Now please close your eyes. Let your soul walk out of the body gently. Came a few tens of centimeters from the left. Let your body wait there for a while breathing. After a few minutes, open your eyes. Look at your body from a distance. Observe it with a brand new, open eye. In a slightly farther place. Observe that you are looking back at the body wrapped in the soul. Your soul is an eyewitness. It sees that your body does not belong to you. You are the body being observed. Now, observe your body with your eyes. Observe slowly from head to toe. Witness your body at this moment in your life. Set aside all judgment. See what your body home looks like. There is no judgment in the depths of your soul. Only what it is. Now, look at your body with caring and tender eyes. Respect this body. It keeps you safe and warm. I was born from you. When you move on the earth, this body becomes your refuge. Implement your plan. Your body is loved here. Because without it, you cannot live in this world. Your body is a sacred temple. A holy place. Your holy residence. Love your body because it is your body. It is a testimony of all your experiences and expectations. It's good for you. You know your body is not lacking in vitality. It keeps changing. Always reflect who you are at the moment. If you find yourself judging your body, then stop. Now, thank you for your body. Thanks for your feet. Feel that they are standing firmly on the ground. Thanks for your toes. The round part of your foot heel. Touch them and give them information. Thank you for your feet to stand in your life. And take you wherever you want to go. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now slowly up, move to your leg. Pay attention to their morphology and skin texture. Put your hand on your ankle. Then slowly move up to your lower leg and then over the knee. Feel your calves and knees. Full of the same love for them. Because they let you go back and forth every day. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now put your hands up. Move to your thigh. Love your soft thighs. Tell it, sorry, forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now put your hands backwards. Move to hip. Respect them because they are beautiful and mellow. When you touch them gently, you will feel happy. Spank gently, thank you. Because when you sit down, they always provide you with a comfortable cushion. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now back to the front, pass your pelvis up. Came to the abdomen. Respect its softness, firmness and flatness. Your belly knows. Deeper, where do you have to go? To identify all your functions. It knows when you are safe. When is danger? It is the core of your body. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now put your hands up. Came to the chest. They are full of love. Because they are closest to the heart. Thank you, heart. You know that your open heart is the entrance to all desires. Is also where you cherish precious memories. Breathe and open your heart to every day. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now move your hands away. Came to the arm. They help you get what you need. To create the life you long for. Pay attention to their outline and shape, their muscles and skin. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now put your hands up. Came to the shoulder. Feel your bones, muscles and skin gently. Thank you for your support. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now, slowly move your hand to your cheek. Hold your cheeks elegantly with your hands. This is where you get intimate contact with the world. Look at your lips. What is the shape when you speak? Pay attention to their color, wetness, dryness. tell it, sorry, forgive me, thank you, I love you. Currently moving to improve. Came to the nose. It brings you breath, gives you life. Pay attention to its outline and shape. This is your nose. Tell it, sorry, forgive me, thank you, I love you. Currently moving to improve. Came to the eyes. Appreciate their colors, gentle and bright. Also through these eyes. Seeing that your material world is beautiful and painful. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Currently moving to improve. Came to the hair. Cute hair. Touch your hair with your fingers. Feel its smoothness. Pay attention to its color. Notice how your hair reflects your cheeks. And makes you look very unique. Your whole face has its exquisite style. Tell them, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you. Now, put your hands back to the sides of your body. Use your eyes to celebrate your beautiful body. Embrace all the parts created by your divine body. Feet, calves, thighs, abdomen, neck, face, hair and other parts of the body. Accept all of your body. God created with you. And know that you are always changing. The skin is always breathing. Cells die and regenerate. Although you can change the shape of your body. But the real beauty comes from within. Now, close your eyes and let your soul gently return to your body. Back to your sacred temple. They are full of love, joy, peace. They shine with perfect light. Tell your body, sorry, forgive me, thank you, I love you.